Hello folks, welcome to the Bend Motorsport Park outside of Adelaide in South Australia. My first time ever on this circuit. I don't know how to change gears. a long track. We're racing on the international layout. Quite a modern facility, absolutely fantastic facility in fact. And this is my third session for today. Car's been running more or less pretty well. And putting in some steady lap times, nothing wild yet. Still learning the track. I am an amateur, so I don't really know what I'm doing half the time. It's just the out lap, so I'm gonna take it a little easy because I don't want to get too far ahead of the rest of the field. Otherwise, we'll be catching cars sort of at the back of the field early on. Just a sprint. A fun day, so to speak. a moment. I hope he's okay. Well, that was the Bend. Definitely not the cleanest driving. You know, uncomfortable track, a little bit new. Haven't been here before. Bit of an incompetent driver. You know, put all the excuses together there. But amazing circuit, really nice facility. The cars on display in the sort of welcome center at the base of the pit tower is, there's some impeccable items there. Bugatti, a couple of Porsche 918s, couple of Lamborghinis, some Lamborghini, like proper race car, like just, oh, really nice stuff, really nice facility, modern, the circuit's lovely. We're on the international layout today, which is pretty long, quite complex, longest circuit I've probably driven on in quite some time. And the, just stalled the car. Anyway, thanks for watching. We had a nice little spin in front of us. Hope that bloke's alright. I assume he is. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.